Leads to question number 6th of exercise 1E, that is number system. Question number 6 is represent root 10.5 on a number line. Friends, तो हम इसको x मान लेंगे 10.5 units का. Now we will draw a line of 10.5 units. Friends, मैं अंदाजे से 10.5, it's not measuring, I'm not measuring it. इसको units में दे रखी है, तो कोई भी 10, ये मान लीजिए 10.5 units की हमारी line हो गई है. ये हमारा B point हो गया है, ये हमारा 1 unit C आ गया है, और ये हमारी extend हो गई line. Right friends, तो ये आया हमारा A, B and C. Right, now हमें पता है A, B equals to 10.5 ली है unit, और B, C हमने 1 unit extend की है line. Right friends, now we will take AC as a line and do perpendicular bisector. Right friends, of that line. यहां से एक आर्क मारा, एक आर्क यहां से लगाया, similarly एक आर्क A point से लगाया. Right friends, ये देखिए, join कर देंगे. ये आ गया हमारा O point. Now OA and OC are the radius. Right friends, now draw a circle. एक circle draw करने है, taking OA as a radius or OC as a radius, we have to draw a circle. Right friends, आप जैसे-जैसे मैं बोल रही हूँ, वैसे-वैसे आप अपनी theory भी लिख सकते हैं, steps भी लिख सकते हैं. I mean, ये देखिए, अब हम B से एक D point semicircle को join कर देंगे B से, तो वो हमारा point आ जाएगा. This is D point, right friends? And we will join OD also. Now OD is also a radius for the semicircle, but now we will make BD as a radius and make a semicircle. Sorry. Now we will take BD as a point and make an arc. तो ये जो point आया है, this point is having a value of root 10.5. Answer. Thank you. If you understand the step-by-step solution of this video, please subscribe my channel on Maths and share it with your friends. Thank you.